Monday, living with this, it's been a long time since I felt so sick. I